Mastering prepositions. Discover the object of the preposition. Hello, language learners. Welcome to another exciting episode where we continue to unravel the mysteries of English grammar. Today, we'll be focusing on prepositional phrases, specifically identifying the object of the preposition. By the end of this video, you'll be able to easily spot and understand the role of the object in prepositional phrases. Prepositions are short words that express relationships between different parts of a sentence, such as location, direction, time, or manner. Some common examples are on, in, at, with, and about. But a preposition is rarely alone. It usually comes as part of a package deal, the prepositional phrase. And that's what we're diving into today. A prepositional phrase is made up of a preposition and its object. Here's the formula: preposition plus object of the preposition. The object of the preposition is typically a noun or a pronoun that follows the preposition. It gives us more information about the rest of the sentence. Let's take the sentence, "The cat is on the mat." Here, on is the preposition and the mat is the object of the preposition. This gives us the prepositional phrase, on the mat. To identify the object of the preposition in a sentence, look for the noun or pronoun that directly follows the preposition and provides more information about the location, time, or manner of action. In the sentence, "She left her keys in the car," "in" is the preposition, and "the car" is the object of the preposition. Together, they form the prepositional phrase, in the car. Remember, the object of the preposition can be a single word or a group of words that act as a single unit, like the car, in our example. Let's practice a bit more. 1. In the sentence, "I live near the school," "near" is the preposition, and "the school" is the object of the preposition. The prepositional phrase is near the school. 2. In the sentence, "They are studying for the exam," "for" is the preposition, and "the exam" is the object of the preposition. The prepositional phrase is for the exam. And there we have it. By now, you should be able to confidently identify the object of the preposition in any sentence. Practice is the key, so keep an eye out for prepositions and their objects as you read or listen to English. Thank you for watching, and remember, mastering a language is a journey. You're doing fantastic, and every step you take is progress. Stay tuned for more videos to further help you on this exciting journey. Happy learning!